search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie.
It's time. Now, where did you go? Here. Nobody escapes me.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. Youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are encouraged to report any findings to the police. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Find the others. My God, what is this? should grab that.
No one around here.
This. Use this.
Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and money.
Lead to the others. Find something I can use. This will help. I think this is what we use back home. This should help. though. It's too quiet. I don't like this. Somebody help me.
Take what's coming!